built from end to end. Ken Bauer's on the other side of the racetrack with a 1967 Corvette.